Hello friend, welcome to my channel. So now in this channel, in this video, I'm going to show you how we can install the PNP module. So this is my commander. So in this commander, I'm going to write the command find module. It will help to find the module from the ship PowerShell gallery. So the name of the module would be SharePoint PNP. So I think the name is not a default parameter, so I need to specify the name argument here. Implicitly, so I'm going to specify the wildcard connector SharePoint PNP star, and we'll look for the module from the PowerShell gallery. So it's not, my internet is not working. Let me connect it again and executing the same file again. So there are a multiple file again. So I'm looking for a find module and to check whether the module available or not. So yes, the module is available, so I'm going to grab this module and dump it in my local drive and see dump. So I've already created the folder, and once it is done, I'm going to use the same DLL in my upcoming project. So I'm going to write save module and specify the name of the module, and then it will download all the files from the PowerShell gallery, and once it is done, you will see all the files available in the folder. This is my folder, and that's it guys. Thank you very much for being a part of this video. So I will look for you in the upcoming session. Thank you very much.